And welcome back, guys. So we're going to be playing some more Gears of War 2 campaign. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you hit the support button. Thank you guys for supporting the channel. Let's get into playing some campaign.
Talk about a graveyard.
Dirty grub shit all over this place. I got no respect for the dead.
A lot of good soldiers from the Pendulum Wars buried here. Sure could use those men now. Control, this is Delta. We've reached the drill zone.
Roger that, Delta. What's your launch status?
We're getting the lift in position now! Long as Delta keeps my ass covered.
Roger that. Control out.
Locust!
Another grub hole!
Who's next?
Are these the 10 shitloads you were talking about, Sergeant?
What do you think? There? Hit him hard, Delta!
Make sure they all get ready in the barrel! Otherwise, this mission is
done! Damn it! They keep coming!
AR-1A.
Dizzy, how much longer do you need? Let's go, 2x2.
Yo, Marcus.
Yeah?
If something happens to me, promise me you'll look for Maria.
You got it, Dom. No problem.
Damn it! Won't bust! Cole used to puke on a raven? He must be tagging the walls with Chook right now. Damn. So this is what the inner hollow looks like.
Ty, this is Marcus. Do you read me? Ty! Dizzy! Dizzy, you there? Oh, shit. Control, this is Delta. Do you read?
Delta, this is Alpha One. We've lost contact with the surface. We're limited to short-range radio, but we've got a line on a cedar.
Roger that, Alpha One. Good hunting.
Sarge, can you hear me?
Carmine, what's your position?
Not really sure, sir. I think my lift went off course.
Is Ty with you?
No, he jumped out before launch. But I see another lift up ahead.
All right, head that way and we'll catch up. Don't engage the enemy. Just defend your position.
Welcome, Sarge. Wish me luck.
Hang in there, Rook. We'll be there soon. Let's go find Carmine. Dom, let's split up. We'll find him faster.
Delta, this is Control. Surface comm re-established thanks to Alpha One.
Good to hear, Control.
And keep an eye on the ceilings, Delta. Grind lifts could be dropping down all around you.
Roger that. Any word from Ty or Dizzy?
Sorry, Marcus. Drill zone's gone dark. I'll keep trying. Oh, and Marcus. Be careful, Delta.
This is Corporal Stratton of Alpha 7.
Yeah. Thank Jace, this is Delta. Good to have you here. Good luck out there.
You too, Marcus. Thanks. Stratton out.
Keep it together, Rook! Dom, double time!
I made it!
Rook! You did good. Control, this is Delta. We got Carmine, but it looks like Echo 5 is down. We're heading deeper into the hollow.
Tunnel maps show direct access approximately 30 meters ahead.
But, sir, there's a wall there?
What about the grind lift?
I think it's busted, sir.
Jack, see what you can do.
Left.
time!
Tell his little robot ass to hurry up!
Grindlift should be operational now.
Thanks, Control. All right, let's give this lift a shove. Nice. Some static that we copy.
We're picking up massive seismic activity beneath Ilima City. Recommend you investigate when you can.
Wilco, Control. We'll look into it.
Thanks, Delta. And Dom, About Maria.
Yeah?
Okay, let's move out.
I think this place is stable.
Probably isn't, so keep moving.
What's with these glowy things?
What do I look like, a fucking botanist? Some kind of plant, I don't know. Control, you have any info on this thing? It looks like a big snake or a worm made of stone.
Recent intel lists it as a rock worm. Not sure if it's dangerous, but we do know it's an indigenous cave creature that feeds on plants.
Glowing plants?
Right. We've had reports that those are one of its main food sources. We've also been told that the worms are nearly indestructible. Apparently gunfire doesn't affect them at all.
She's right. That thing's not even paying attention to you. Marcus, you think Dizzy and Ty made it up there?
I don't know. I hope so. Ty's as tough as a broomop, though, so if anyone could make it, it'd be him.
So who the hell was that screaming locust guy anyway?
No idea. Crazy bastard cut through a friggin' tank, though. He's gotta be a locust big shot or something.
What, like Rom?
Maybe. But he made Rom look like a goddamn pushover.
Which way, Marcus?
Sweet. You take the rook left. I'll take the right.
Got it.
Thank you.
sandbag!
Which way, Marcus?
You take the Rook right. I'll take the high road left.
Got it.
Something.
Well, maybe it's just a staging area. Probably a base down deeper.
Sarge?
Yeah?
You really think we're gonna see the surface again?
Yeah. Yeah, kid, I do.
Seismic activity is getting stronger, Delta. Do you have a visual yet?
nothing yet. We'll keep you posted. Delta out. We've got a grub hole! Behind the wall!
Could be snipers in the area. Keep a lookout.
Behind the sandbags!
Split up here. Cover both paths. Watch the sides, Delta.
Marcus, look down there.
Anybody need some sniper practice?
Looks like a good place to stop the video. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you support button. I'll see you again in the next video.